back, you two, to another episode of American Truck Simulator. How y'all doing? This your boy CBS Talker. We are driving a... Today we are driving a Kenworth Series T600. It's the T600 model. Old school. You know, a little customization to it. Got our beacons on the top running. We hauling limestone with the ATS up new DLC trailer release. About time they put some dumps in it. So there's a dump trailer. They got a couple more trailers and stuff. We just want this trailer right here. So we're going to be working with this one today. So yeah, we carrying in limestone that weighs 46,000 pounds. Today is Monday in the game, 11 a.m. We're heading, our destination is going to be Albuquerque to another mining area or a work site type of place. We are expected to arrive there Monday 11 a.m. and Monday 6 p.m. In between those times, we got to get there today. This job is paying us an income of $2,700 on arrival with no damages and no late penalties. And time remaining on this load before it expires is 7 hours 4 minutes. We got 12 hours of rest. We can drive for about 12 hours. The trip is going to be 1 hour and 51 minutes. That's about 103 miles of road ahead of us, and we should arrive there at 1 p.m. Yep, 5 hours. Yeah, we should arrive there at 1 p.m. Right now it's 11 a.m. So yeah. So let's go ahead and hear this bad baby sound. Let's crank it up. See how you look. A little sunroof bed back there. That's one of the things I like about the truck. Check this out. When you turn them off, that roll back up there like that. That's dope. Crank them back up. Get them back ready. Let's go without further ado. Right now we in Santee, New Mexico, headed to Albuquerque, New Mexico. Thank you. I like this truck though. It's alright. The speed gauge is telling us the wrong information though. Saying we going 100 or something miles an hour, but that's bull crap, because that car right there is 5 passes. So we're at least doing about 60, 65. Might be doing 55. Block going that way, but at least I can bypass it. Got a little accident down there. Oh! Yo, that been some bull crap just now. If they get the golden rule, but if I go through that bitch, I'ma hit it. All traffic should be coming this way. I guess that's a bug. Albuquerque is like right around the corner, y'all. We ain't too far away from it. That's right, one city over. Sound real good. I'm gonna be driving this truck for a minute. Like the freight glider classic too, but yep. Got some more trucks, y'all. Stay tuned. More trucks ahead. We got a lot of mods down here. downside is this windshield wiper don't work. It works, the physics works on the outside, but in the inside of the cab, it don't work. That's how exit range.